I don't really have any formal education in art. I took graphic design management because I wanted to somehow get involved in the art field. And then it was approached to me to do a large mural at a bar or restaurant. Went to the local art store, picked up a book on how to paint and murals and stuff like that. And the rest is history, basically. My real big break came when I was doing the outside wall of Wayne Gretzky's restaurant. I was doing a large mural there. And it was back in 99, and that was the year he was getting inducted. The Hockey Hall of Fame approached me to do a mural. The big problem was that I only had like 2 or 3 days to do it. And that was sort of the birth of what I call my signature program now called the LMX, the Live Mural Experience.
David has done so much of this with the NHL over the years. He's world renowned, especially the demonstration work, you know, where he paints live. We're real excited about this, and so far so good. I think it's gonna be a real nice piece and a real nice legacy for what's going on here. It's a 3-piece mural that's going to find a permanent home somewhere in the Ice District or in Rogers Place, showing that Ice District is the host of the event, and we're real proud to be the host of this event. And then it's surrounded by the team captains, and so each team of the 12 that are here are represented, and each of their captains have already signed it. It should be a real good testament to this honor that we've had to host this event.
I hope you get a little work out of this.
I hope so too.
What we're doing is unique, what we're doing is special, what we're doing is a once in a lifetime, and to have someone of David's talent to be able to put this on canvas and record it in only the unique way that he can, I think is unbelievably special. As the players walk by, I've been noticing they stop, they stare, they're looking at it. He's creating something that is incredibly special, and yes, I love it, but our players, I think David's work is fantastic as well.
Put a Jamie on here?
Yeah, he's right.
It's a good start already. Yeah, he did that too.
Yeah, that's why we just put him in the body.
It's pretty cool to see artists doing their work, and then we got a good little memorabilia piece, I guess, and can't wait to see the finished piece.
Made my neck look jacked. Must be stressed out. It's pretty amazing.
Yeah. It's cool. You got to come by. Yeah, I had to put that on.
Well, you got to fill in pretty good, huh?
Yeah. Oh yeah, the 12 captains.
Hopefully I can grab a hold of one, because there's another one that everybody signed. Like that stuff, you know, hopefully this never happens again. This is the stuff that's, you know, pretty special. It's nice to have these guys around, because it kind of keeps things, you know, in the memory for us, for all of us that have been here and who have really been a part of it.
Very impressive.
Thank you very much. It's always fun to hear the comments, until you start getting the ones when they're not big, say, Petro fan. They're like, ooh, yeah, I've been booed many times. Very, very pleased with the way this one came out. The Hub City mural of Edmonton, very unique, even by my standards. Name is signed and we are good to package it up. So hopefully the first and last time we'll ever have to do the Hub City thing. Looking forward to what everyone thinks about it in the coming days and weeks, and especially when she's put on display up in the stadium here. Thank you, Edmonton.